This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. There's an expression which goes, it's not what you know, but who you know. Now, there's a lot of truth to that statement. Perhaps in some way you've experienced this truth in your own life. An example might be when someone you knew introduced you to a person who became your employer, or perhaps a client or a customer. Certainly there are people who you come into contact with in your life that can be instrumental. But of anyone you could know to help you with your life, is the presence of God living within yourself? Through a daily practice of meditation, you establish and maintain contact with God's presence, who then intuitively guides and directs you to be in the right place at the right time to meet someone that can help you in this physical world. In the unseen world of consciousness, likewise, God's presence will intuitively direct others to you. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here, in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize that it isn't how much I know in this physical life as much as who I know. And that which is God's presence is that which needs to be known. For God is the ultimate life consciousness of all things, living within me and living within others, directing me towards the right people, while at the same time in the unseen world of universal mind, they are directed to me. All of this wonderful synthesis takes place when I am in contact through my daily meditations with God's presence within me, setting aside my personal ego and its will, to allow God's presence to work in and through me. So indeed, by knowing God, I know the potentials in my life. For this realization, this day or any day, I give thanks. I let it be so. And so it is. May God bless you and those you love now and always.